Good evening. I'm Smeet Shah. Hope you are safe and sound. So today we are going to make mayonnaise sandwich, which is full of veggies and is very healthy. So let's look on to the ingredients. We have capsicum, cucumber, tomato, Jane mayonnaise and butter. So now let's move on to the spices. We have chili flakes, salt, olives, black pepper and chaat masala. So now let's start the recipe. So first we'll put all the vegetables inside the bowl. I'll be adding a little amount of tomato because I don't like tomato that much. You can add any other vegetables which you like. Two tablespoons of Jane mayonnaise. Two small spoon of chili flakes. You can add more chili flakes if you want your sandwich to be more spicy. Then comes black pepper. I'm adding a small amount of black pepper only. Olives. 3 small spoon of olives. Now we'll mix the mixture. Now after mixing it properly, we'll add 1 small spoon of salt according to your taste. The mixture will get prepared within 20 seconds. So our mixture is ready now. So now let's move on to the bread. I'll be taking 6 breads here. I'll be cutting this into a round shape with this ball, as you can see. Keep this ball into the edges of the bread properly and pierce it. As soon as you pierce, move the ball left and right. So the bread is here. Now we'll be taking the second bread. Third bread.
from Suresh.
Yeah.
So our bread is ready. Now let's put the stuffing inside this bread. First, I'll be adding Amul butter. Spread the butter evenly on all the sides of the bread. The butter is well applied. Now we'll add the stuffing which we prepared. Cover the bread. Now, same for the second bread. Let's do the plating. I'll be keeping this on a black finish plate. Now, I'll be using this no onion, no garlic sauce. So now, this is the cheese, this is the mayo sandwich which I have prepared.